I've been in PR for a long time, and I love being able to try and influence what people think. I joke that I'm a perception engineer. I believe it takes 10 good things to be said about you to equal one bad. And it's only a matter of time till something bad happens. You gotta build up your goodwill bank in order to protect and inoculate yourself. And that's where we came up with the name 10 to 1 Public Relations. We want to get in the Today Show, and we want to get in USA Today, and we want to get these really big news stories. But for most businesses, being in the community newspaper is actually going to get them more clients, and it's actually going to help their business more. We love telling stories. Our clients have such amazing stories, and what's most interesting is they don't know that they have a good story to tell. They don't realize that this little thing that they did actually is visually very interesting that a TV station would be interested in, or that a local community newspaper would be interested in. Clients like here in Scottsdale alone, Plexus Worldwide, or First Bank, or the Core Institute, or Solar Breeze, or The Zone, or Voices for CASA Children, all these different organizations and businesses, it's about sharing their story to get people to notice them and care. But what I love is when we get that client that has their operations here in Scottsdale or in the Phoenix area, we're able to take that story, get a story here that local media like and it's a good visual and that, you know, is easy to visually understand, and then we can replicate that story in different markets across the country. I get to work with clients that I respect and that I want to help succeed, and I get to take pride and become part of their success. Getting involved in the community, getting involved in the chamber, being on the public policy committee for a while, all these different things help me feel connected. So I encourage my clients to get involved in their community. A lot of the businesses I work with are headquartered in Scottsdale, but it doesn't matter where they are. I want them involved in their community in some way, because the pride that it gives employees when they care about something comes through in your work, and it allows you to do more. And granted, from a public relations standpoint, it gives you also story opportunities to generate more goodwill for your business. It's really amazing to me how far I feel like the company has come in just 3 years. You know, whenever you start a business, it's hard. And you kind of set your personal benchmark of, I want to be at this place in a year or in, you know, 3 years. And when you reach that goal, there's a certain sense of pride. But when you surpass that goal and you get to the next place, you want to get even bigger and you want to become even more successful. I'm not worried about becoming so big, and it's not a matter of I want so much and I want this and that. It's not that kind of growth. I want the right clients that I can have a relationship with.